Greetings, SkySlopers. In this video, we're going to review how to use DigiSign templates. Let's dive in. From the DigiSign dashboard, jump to the Envelopes tab and then click New Envelope. First, you'll be prompted to upload your document. After your document has been uploaded successfully, click Apply Template in the bottom right. Here on the Apply Template page, you will see a list of your documents in the left column, a document preview in the center, and a list of your templates on the right. When you select a template to apply, there are a few indicators to be aware of. You will see the name of the applied template at the top of the preview window and colored tags that indicate the number of signers in that template. After applying a template, use the preview window to take a quick look and ensure you've selected the right template. After you've confirmed all the blocks are in the correct place, click Next to move forward. On the recipients page, you will be prompted to add details for each recipient that was pre-placed on the template. Click the plus icon to add each recipient's name and email address. The action required will match the option selected when the template was created. After you've added their recipient details, click Save. At this point, I have the option to add the second recipient from my template or proceed with only one recipient. I have two sellers, so I'm going to go ahead and add the second recipient. If you needed to add any additional recipients, you can do that now or click Next to move on to the next page. Now you're on the document tagging page where a lot of the work is already done for you. Any signatures, dates, initials, or other block types you added when preparing your template will be automatically applied here. If necessary, you can still make any edits or adjustments before sending. Give your documents a final once-over and then click Send. After clicking Send, you'll be able to edit the subject line and email message that will be included with the recipient's invitation to sign the document. Once you're done, click Send for signatures and off it goes. And there you have it. That's all it takes to get started using templates in DigiSign. If you have any other questions about DigiSign templates, please don't hesitate to reach out to our 24/7 support team. Happy skysloping!